Here's a quick video of my Holmes HCH4163 ceramic heater. This was purchased around 97 or 98. And it's similar to the one JK18 has, but I believe it's slightly newer. And it just doesn't have all the instructions and stuff like that on the sides. And also the control panel is a sticker, which for extra china, it's off-centered, but it gets the job done. I've got it plugged into the kilowatt. It also has the swivel base. Holmes, made in China, and I believe this is the date code. Get the angle just right. It's got, I think, 29th week of 1997. It's missing a couple of the rubber feet, but still works just fine without it. I'll swivel it up and do fan only. Also, my thermostat's different. You don't hear an audible click. I'll see, I can turn it up. No click. Now turn the fan on. It's fan only. Light is working. Run at 16 watts, fan only. And I'll go to low heat. If it's coming out on the screen, but it's hard to see in the camera, we're up to almost 400 watts and climbing. Let that go a little while. It's getting warm. Steadily climbing. It's pretty quiet. It's a detail of the back side. It's never been apart. Never had a problem with it so far. And it's kind of leveling off. We're right at 630 watts, 629, 631. Okay, so now I'll put it on high heat. And it's instantly getting quite a bit warmer. And 110, and apparently the thermostat is satisfied. It is 71.9 in here. And yes, that's the typical range from low temperature to high temperature where I live. There's my two other thermostats for my other stuff. Let's see. Yep, thermostat satisfied. Seems like it likes to settle in around 1,000 watts on high heat. So that's not too bad. 1,010. And it's dropped down a little more. 1,007, 1,006. Okay, that's pretty decent. It's putting out a good amount of heat. Go back to low heat. So 600 or so watts on low heat and 1,000 watts on high heat. Working pretty well. I know what to do if the selector switch goes out now. That's the Holmes ceramic heater from '98. Thanks for watching.